Lord. I made 2 A's, 3 B's, and 2 C's. Isn't that wonderful?
I think it is.
Why are you sounding like that? Let me see your results. You feel the rest. What is all this now?
This is fraud! Because I sorted all the lecturers in each of the courses. I spent 50,000 in sorting all of them. But look at the kind of result they gave me. Look at the result they gave me.
50,000 what? No, please. Just tell me you're joking.
Are you doubting me? Okay. Wait until I sue these lecturers for breach of contract. They will know me.
If you try that, you'll be expelled from this university immediately.
So, now, do you want me to allow these people to walk away with this injustice they did to me?
Aloy, no one was unjust to you in this case except you. Your problem is that you came into this school with a misplaced vision of what you need to succeed. All you need is reorientation. That's all. If you love me, just allow me to change you in that regard. Please.
My brother would not be happy with these results. Linda, what am I going to do?
It's okay. There's nothing you can do about it. You can't change it. But at least you can make this semester's results better.